Then I realized every day is a blessing.